So when you see people growing under the system, we are not maniacally bewildered that there is a proclivity or a very limited attitudinal disposition.
Just support Nigeria, our national democracy into it. Just our black African.
Check. Ain't Mosley. This the birth of Ain't Mosley. Better get it right. Yeah. Check it out. It's a Kid Connect track, by the way. You know what I'm saying? It ain't hard to tell. I spit bars and rhyme well. In the industry where sex and crime sells. Talk about booty and drugs you might sell. Quicker than intelligent rappers who write well. It's hard to be a lyricist, the industry is cycle. That's why you hear songs like Okoko Michael. Swagger, stop that. Ginger, off that. We're definitely off that. Fans love him and they love a heavy dance beat. Same fans laugh when Timaya got his ass beat. Catch me on a track like an athlete. You same bold status where my vocals and the track meet.
Then go smoky low, and then we'll start to sing in nonsense. Teach me nonsense.
You say F me, it's all good. I take it out of Sonny Bono, F you too. Rhymes be the currency, I'm crazy like Mugabe. Inflated with dope lyrics, welcome to my Zimbabwe. It's certified, I burn and eat mics. I don't take you seriously, dude, you Jim Ikes. Stop that, stop that. I love that. Fans asking, when you gon' drop that? Mosley exclusive, they ready to cop that. It's fantastic, guaranteed classic. Can't get enough, better pop, pop, pass it.
Then go smoky low, and then we'll start to sing in nonsense. Teach me nonsense.
The moment you begin to allow your society to dictate for you, and my brother, it becomes a state of Gobas from Omari,
okay.
And Farmer Odilo.
Just like that. And you are finished.
And you are finished.